This is not an evil scheme. The truth is, I promised my grandma I would own the Krusty Krab by her 90th birthday. So, I need crabs to play pretend tomorrow and fool my grandma into believing I'm the new owner. Otherwise, she will think I'm a big loser. Got it?
Well, I believe you, Plankton, but I'm not sure Mr. Krabs is gonna buy it.
I'm not gonna buy what?
One pathetic soap story later.
I ain't buying it. This whole grammar thing sounds just like another phony plot to steal me formula.